Hi everyone, good afternoon, welcome to my channel once again. Today I made muffin but made by gawa sa oatmeal, not hindi sa flour. I try ko siya, first time kong gumawa nitong from the oatmeal. Kasi nga dami naming oatmeal, hindi ko naman namin nakakain sa breakfast. So, nag-isip akong gawin siyang muffin. So today I made muffin and this is the last I will put in the oven. Then, I'll show to you the finished product actually. I didn't take any video while I'm doing it during the process how to prepare everything. But then, I show to you guys the finished product. Hi everyone! May isishare ako sa inyong gawa ko today na first time kong gawin ito. Nagawa ako ng muffin, but instead nagawa isa sa flour, I made oatmeal. Kasi ang dami naming oatmeal, ayaw naman naming itapon. Nasasayang kami. Kasi kaya iniisip ko, gumawa ako ng oatmeal. So, ito yung finished product niya, actually. The first time I make a oatmeal muffin. Di ba, parang ang sarap naman niya. Sabi ko natin later, si Joby ang mag-judge how is the taste. But I think it tastes good. Gawa siya sa oatmeal muffin. I didn't put any flour. Pero yung procedure niya, the same pa rin sa kung paano ka gumawa ng flour. The difference is, hindi flour yung ginamit ko. I use it, oatmeal kasi nga ang dami namin dito. Hindi naman namin makain-kain. So, yun. Thanks for watching, Sir's Vlog. Thank you for the love. I hope everyone enjoyed to watch it. Try nyo rin, guys. The same procedure pa rin kung paano tayong gumawa ng muffin with made from flour. So, it's the same procedure. Parang ang sarap yung tingnan. Mamaya, titikman ni Joby siya. Tatanungin ko, how is the taste? Thank you once again. Bye-bye.